The 10-meter circle really allows your horse to start to find balance, okay? And yes, you can do it in the trot, but again, you can also do it in the canter. And you can also incorporate transitions